humans were created by this giant cosmic cow licking a stone, and as it licked this stone, the humans rolled off.
Looking at birds evolved from dinosaurs. Yeah, probably could have done, because they did actually have wings, didn't they? Some dinosaurs years and years ago, didn't they? So, though it's the size of the dinosaur, and how do you get something like a sparrow or a little wren or something like that from something that's absolutely ginormous, this huge, great sort of dinosaur?
I don't know, really. I haven't ever really given it much thought.
Yeah, where'd you get these questions from?
I don't know whether physiologically we're developing.
The only thing I can think of is that because we have such stressed lives, we're much more aware of exercising.